What is going on YouTube? It's your boy Jack, aka Jack on the 50, and welcome back to Mighty Morphin, the Fighters Edition. Oh yeah, I have to see how I get this to work. Okay, let's go. And he's officially going. Okay, shit. I don't make so long of a video today because I'm with my girlfriend right now, so I don't make this video super long. Only a short, because I was used to play one in my childhood, so. I think that's it. This is a really cool game. I played a long time ago on the Super Nintendo and the entertainment system in my room. I think the quality of the video is good, but sometimes if you download it even like on your phone or something, it is very slow most of the time. It's like if you start moving the megahertz around, it is like 1500 frames per second. So that is super super good, but I'm glad this worked in this actually pretty much for normal. I don't think the line is gonna hold, but the video is not gonna sit for the long anyway, so. I think at least. Yeah. If I try to push the buttons very hard. Power Rangers was one of my favorite games when I was just a kid. I played it with my friends, competing against each other. Oh, this monster. I remember this one. The most annoying upon the fight against, I think it's a Shogun Megazord. Shogun Megazord is pretty tough. If you play the Shogun Megazord, it is a powerful Megazord by itself, but if you want to compete against, you're fighting against it, then it is a really powerful Megazord, I must say. But luckily, this is just a monster. It's pretty easy to beat. I recorded for 3 minutes. Okay. Oh, the Ninja Megazord. That is when the Thunder Megazord was destroyed, right? This is a pretty annoying one. I think this Megazord before, but I mean, this emulator runs pretty well, but on an ROI. Soon or any phone like that, it runs really slow and the frames are not lower than 20 frames per second. It's pretty. I think it is the Megazord the whole slow. I don't think there's any problem with the phone at all, but the Megazord moves like it is. Yeah, this bad guy is pretty tough. The Shogun Megazord. In Mighty Morphin Season 3, you can first the Ninja Megazord, and then later the Shogun Megazord, and then the Alien Rangers have the Battle Wars. I think you can pretty beat them in one time, but I think. say this, so I'm a little out of practice with this game, so don't mind me if I lose instantly. Oh man. If I'm really nasty fire sword on this sleeve. That's a good one. If your defense is good. That many percent, almost got it. Maybe I can speedrun this game. Lord Zed is angry. Look at the blue aura around his body. This actually thing. But if you see the video I put out actually yesterday night, I gave a little bit what happened in 2021. Because this year is almost over. And there's a lot of happening, of course, and stuff, but if you guys want to give your opinion on what will happen, then I think that will happen, I think we'll get the defection and stuff. And then we'll get all back to our normal lives like we used to. Before this horrible disease hit our country. I think we're getting back to normal next year. I hope. Speculations are big. It'll be a good year, and then we can invite more people to our houses and limited to 6 people at home. Because we're afraid to get sick. You know, I'm tired of this sort of thing. The country is pretty much hitting with it. And it's the social distancing and stuff. Thank you. I think I give it one more try. I tried with the Thunder Megazord once again. I think the Thunder Megazord gun pretty much will be it. That the Thunder Megazord is actually pretty tougher than this thing right here. This defense up. Oh boy. Are you kidding me, dude? It's like a wrecking ball, man. Moves his arms back and forth, baby, back and forth. Oh. I don't need it the first time. Those weapons don't one blink sometimes. See? If I'm crazy. Don't work sometimes. It's so annoying with emulators and stuff. It's pushing so hard. And then the opponent beat it before you know it. Oh man. Oh my lord. You not get rid of me that easily, Lord Zed. But it isn't good game though. I love it. It is a really good game. This thing is giving me headaches. He's hitting head so hard. This thing is tough, man. Sorry for the bad commentary. If I need to concentrate, if I lose 1 second, this thing will beat the hell out of me. And it did a few times, if you guys saw. This thing got the hell out of me. So ridiculous. I won't get it now. Come on! Take it, IR, the heart attack fall! Got it. Finally, I got you. The Tiger Megazord, but I need a. There's one more round. This is the decision. This is the final round. The winner takes all. And no, it's not gonna be you. Man, this Megazord is really, really tough, man. Oh my lord. Why? Stop doing that! What? Oh man, the flying sword is so annoying. That flame sword he uses. Oh. Give it one more shot and then. I stop trying because I don't want to make it super duper late. Thank you. right corner, the Thunder Megazord. And in the left corner, the Shogun Megazord. Whose winner will be decided today? And I am, if I lose for a moment, I come up with my record still very well. If I really lose one for you, but... Tell you that now. Oh shoot! Why did he burn with his hat? I'm telling you. Why can I not choose him instead of two weak medicine to choose from? This game doesn't make sense sometimes. Okay, yeah, there's a storyline with Tiger Sword one more time. And I'm done. Okay. I don't have a lot of time anyway. Let me down in the comment section below what is the best strategy against the Shogun Megazord. This is ridiculous. It is the fifth time he beat me. Yeah, I'm giving up now, but I don't lose hope yet. Okay, one more, and then we call it a quiz. Pretty much a deal, man. Story mode. Okay, let's see the Tiger Sword. Tommy with the Power Rangers, Tommy. I like the white guy. I like the white ranger. Because it is a sort of second leader. You don't see the whole combining thing. All you see is shoulders. If I'm losing the Shogun Megazord now, I'm stopping because I don't want to make the system too late. I know a few Goal are obviously to be, but if you pass down the Shogun Megazord, then you're actually open free to go, because the others are kind of rip off and easily to do. But the Shogun Megazord is the only top one in the game, after Lord Zedd and even Ooze. Even Ooze is tough to beat. And even Ooze is from the Power Ranger movie. I love those explosion animations, look. Wow. The last draw, guys. This is the final try. I really want to beat it, but timer left. Bad. You most likely you have a limited time to beat the opponent, and you'll beat it in a time. And the match is pretty much over. Sorry guys, I wasn't was my phone giving telling me. It is a very glorious moment. Now this bad guy, if I don't beat it, it doesn't matter anyway. It's just a game and I'm not gonna betray it, you know, in sleeping night. But I have practice enough, so I think I have a strategy for this bad boy. Oh, I think I have a strategy for this bad boy. What you actually need to do is you have to... Oh, man, no! Why you don't have to do that? Oh, man. Fuck sickles. I'm never, ever gonna beat this thing in, like, forever. Why? Why are you beating yourself? You're fucking yourself up. Come on, man. Oh my lord! Come on! Wait. Sorry. Oh. I'm lost for words, but I think I call it the quit for now. This thing is so... I beat it one or two times in my life, and... It is so tough to beat, but thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed my Morphin powering. I think I roughed it up. It is a long time since I played this, but I think it's a long time that I played it. But thank you guys so much for watching. Ring my bell. Subscribe to my channel. Do your post notifications to all you new from this other than brand new video. And I see you guys all.